just wanted to talk about Larrabee a little bit. It's been my home for about 15 years now, maybe a little longer. So this is my home away from home, and I think it's one of the best homes. Definitely one of the best studios in the world.
I'm at one of the most sacred, incredible spots on the planet Earth, possibly in the cosmos. And by here, I mean at Larrabee.
Larrabee is home. You know, I'm here more than I'm at my own home. I've been here for 12 years. What Larrabee provides is a sense of home and family. The staff is amazing. It's like being at a five-star hotel. A lot of my clients, when they come here, they just really, really feel that they've been taken care of. And the amenities are great. The staff is supportive. But it's just an amazing facility, and I'm just thankful to be here.
Larrabee is one of the top recording studios in the world. It is a five-star facility. We pride ourselves on our ability to take care of our clients with the best equipment that is made in the industry, with glorious, luxurious surroundings that are also comfortable.
You know, Larrabee has its history. My first experience here was with Static Major. My next experience was here with Justin Timberlake. We did the 2020 experience.
My very first hit was Umbrella. I co-wrote Umbrella for Rihanna. For me, that was my very first hit. And that song was mixed by Manny here at Larrabee. He's the guy that I get to go get Manny to mix it.
Artists love coming here. It's a studio that takes care of their engineers and their artists. I feel like Larrabee gets it, and the energy here is so great. The Rihannas of the world, the Alicias, the John Mayers of the world walk in, they can sense that too.
Larrabee, it seems, has always been one of those upper echelon studios. Just a continued success. I think the reason why it has its success is client services. The way the studios are run, the way they're set up, obviously the sound. Over the years, a lot of people say, how do you get that sound out of Larrabee? We want the Larrabee sound.
I just can't imagine any other facility representing the best in audio on an engineering level and on an equipment level. And when you come here, you're sitting at the center of the universe when it comes to those two concepts. Great consoles, great facility, great staff.
You know, I can honestly say that 99% of the music that I've mixed in the last 20 years have gone through an SSL, and in the last 15 years have gone through Larrabee. So I owe such a big part of whatever the sound is to the equipment, and that being this incredible desk, being incredible monitors that Larrabee has. And I can honestly say that my sound would not be that sound without these tools, and it's just simple as that. So I'm very grateful to be a part of that, because a kid, you know, like me when I was dreaming, this is beyond my dreams.